furnace again. What we've got is our calcium chloride, hydrated calcium chloride. We've got a bunch of it on this spatula. I'll put it in the flame. And so you can see that it's burning with a brick red flame, which is characteristic of calcium.